Hey everyone, and welcome back to another great under $5 eShop deals video, where each and every week we go through all the games that are currently on sale on the Nintendo Switch eShop, and we focus which are the best pickups at under $5. Now first thing, just as a quick reminder, I don't go over the deals that were mentioned in last week's under $5 eShop deals video, so it's always recommended after you're done with this video to check that one out, because a lot of deals do last more than 7 days. And lastly, just like every week, we're going to be doing a $5 eShop gift card giveaway. If you want to participate in the giveaway, all you need to do is drop a friendly comment down below in this video, and then tune into the regular eShop deals video on the weekend to find out if you won. So now, let's get started on today's list. Just don't forget that if you do like the content, to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you aren't already. Now the first game on today's list is going to be Cat Tales at 86% off for only $1.99. Now it took me quite a while to play this game, and I'm glad I finally did, because it's actually quite amazing what you get when you only pay $2 for it. Basically, this is an RPG meets a life sim, and honestly, if you're into things like Stardew Valley or Animal Crossing, this game is probably going to be right up your alley. On top of it, you're playing as a cat. Basically, at $2, this is a steal. Now next on the list, we have Dinenho Space Adventure at 80% off for only $1.99. Now this is a top-down space shooter, but rather than focusing on the bullet hell aspect of the gameplay, this one focuses on obstacle evasion while throwing enemies and things to shoot at. It's a nice change of pace from the average bullet hell. And on top of it, don't be mistaken by the cartoon-like graphics, the gameplay gets quite difficult midway through the game. So now next on the list, we have a new series that is on sale this week, with both Tokitori 1 and 2 on sale for only $1.99. Now these are some puzzle platformers, and honestly, I had some hesitation trying out this series because of the mobile route, but you know what? They are very, very solid, with the second one obviously being really the better of the two entries. And if you're only picking up one this week, I definitely would say pick up Tokitori 2. Fair warning once again, towards the midway through the game, the puzzles do start getting quite difficult. Good news though, if you really stay stuck, pretty much all the solutions are available online. Now next, we have another fun game that I love to recommend, Rumbo First Blood at 60% off for only $1.99. Now basically, you are playing as a vacuum robot Rumbo who basically has to defend his household from invaders. Does it sound crazy? Yes it does. The action is really over the top. This is not a game that takes itself seriously, but it is just here for some crazy fun. Now next on the list, we have OTTTD, or Over the Top Tower Defense, at 75% off for only $1.99 once again. Now yes, this is a tower defense game, but it does enough to set itself apart from the others, injecting little tidbits of humorous dialogue when you click on the different towers and different elements. And on top of it, as the title suggests, its over-the-top presentation is tons and tons of fun. Now next on the list, we have a returning favorite with both Dadish and Dadish 2 at 80% off for only $1.99. Now these are some really straightforward action platformers, but with great level designs. Also, once again, really nice tidbits of humor each time Dadish finds another one of his kids. If you want just a solid action platformer with over 50 levels in it each game, these are definitely worth the $2. Now next is another one of my favorites, with Dogurai at 60% off for only $1.99. Now this is a beautiful Game Boy aesthetic-like action platformer. Think Mega Man, but as a dog samurai. And it has all the difficulty of those old school Game Boy platformers. So be ready for that if you decide to pick this one up. However, let me tell you that this is really at $2 among one of my favorite games for this week. Now next on the list, we have another returning regular with Kid Trip at 50% off for only $1.99. Now this is once again a beautiful retro pixel art styled auto runner, and once again it also has quite a high difficulty level once you get to about midway through the game. However, if you're into those type of challenges, you should definitely look at picking up this game for this week, and on top of it, you can try out the free downloadable demo. Now, while we're on the topic of auto runners, I have another good one for this week with Jack and Jill DX at 60% off for $1.99. Now, this one has a black and white aesthetic to it, but you know what? I actually find it quite visually appealing. And it actually has a lot of similarities with Super Meat Boy Forever, however, with a much lower difficulty level. Also, it takes quite a while for the difficulty level to ramp up, but trust me, towards the end of the game, it definitely gets there. Now, next on the list, we have Super Fouls 2 at $2 because it is 80% off. And this is a great roguelite platformer, but I use platformer very lightly because it has a quite original control scheme, having you ping pong back and forth left to right, almost with pinball-like mechanics. You basically have to smash into your enemies, pick up power-ups. Basically, this game is extremely addictive, and at only $2, it is always a great pickup. Now next, we have another new entry on the list with Kamiko at 50% off for $2.49. Now this game, once again, I was super amazed by how addictive it is. Basically, think of Zelda-like top-down gameplay, but in an arcade speedrunner type format. Because basically, this game is extremely short, with a playthrough being generally, I would say, under an hour. However, it is extremely addictive and has different characters to keep you coming back for different overall experiences. And at only $2.49, if you're into arcade-style games, I think this is a top pickup for this week. Now next on the list, we have Figment at 87% off for only $2.59. Another top-down action-adventure game, however, this one with a nice touch of puzzle-solving thrown in, for, once again, a Zelda-like experience. However, this one has a much different visual aesthetic that is beautiful in its own right, and on top of it, a really touching storyline within the psyche of an individual. Now next, we have another fun entry with Donuts and Justice at 30% off for $3.49. Now this is a side-scrolling action shooter, but rather than happening in space, you're running through the streets of an 80s cop movie. The play level is actually quite challenging, however, fair warning, the game is quite short. There is some replayability with a boss rush mode and some unlockable items that do change up the gameplay, but just be aware of that. Now next, we have Ghostanoid at 40% off for $3.84. Now this is an arcade-style Arkanoid game. However, it does throw in a slight storyline having you trying to clear out haunted houses and destroy the ghosts within. If you like arcade-style Arkanoid games, this one is a really nice twist on the genre with slight upgrade and RPG elements thrown in to help basically keep you coming back for more gameplay. Now next on the list, we have another truly great entry with Flipping Death, still at 80% off for $3.99. Now this is an adventure puzzle platformer where you play as a person who's basically flipping between the world of the living and the world of the dead to basically solve the problems of the living. It is a super gripping storyline with a totally beautiful art style, and definitely for any fans of action or puzzle platformers, this should be a top selection once again for this week. Now next, we have another great entry with This War of Mine at 90% off for only $3.99. Now this is basically a survival type game, but rather than playing an armed soldier, you're playing a regular civilian in a besieged city, just trying to stay alive. And honestly, this game is such a one-of-a-kind experience and a one-of-a-kind game that I really think everyone should give this one a try. Now last, but definitely not least on our list for this week, we have 99 Vitas at 50% off for $4.99. Now this is a retro-style pixel art beat-em-up. And when I made my list of top 10 beat-em-ups this week, one of the most frequent comments is, where is 99 Vitas? Since I hadn't played the game and it was on sale, I gave it a whirl. And you know what? It is actually quite good. Will it make it into a top 10 list in the future? That I won't be sure of till we actually remake a list. But you know what? At only $5 for fans of beat-em-ups, this one is definitely worth a pickup. So that was pretty much it for our list of under $5 eShop deals for this week. And once again, I think we have quite a great list with a ton of new entries. As usual, I want to hear from all of you, so let me know what games you picked up for this week, and are there any games that I maybe missed out on that I should check out for future weeks? Also, as usual, I need to take a couple of seconds to really thank the channel supporters. They helped the channel grow a bunch. And lastly, on the way out, Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you aren't already, and hit the notification bell so you know when all my future content comes out. And as usual, I hope I'll see you in my next video.